Okay, I look like a pilgrim. On my way to Arizona right now, Blake is gonna be flying to Iceland in 2 days. So I won't see him until we're in Iceland. See you in Iceland, partner. Just landed in Phoenix. Got my meal. I'm gonna head to the hotel soon. Now we have 2 nights here before we see Blake in Iceland. It's like 5:30. Huge pimple. I think it's from traveling so much. Going to the gym. And then I have meetings this morning. Just finished breakfast meetings. Now last thing I filmed was in this hallway. Anyways, I'm gonna go hiking at Camelback Mountain right now. Really nervous about it. Where's the elevator? This way. Because it seems pretty intense, but we'll see. Okay, this is so cool. The grass behind you. I'm off to the gym, and today we fly from Arizona to Iceland and see Blake. Finished at the gym, I'm gonna go grab some breakfast. Landed in New York. I look like actual disgusting. Into Iceland now. It's like a 6-hour flight. Here I go. It's 8 a.m. and it's pitch black out. Let's go to the athlete meeting.
How much is 94 kilograms?
Got his gift bag, what's in it, anything good? Treats for me.
So we just got to the event. It's really, really cool here. There's like wrestling, powerlifting, bodybuilding, all kind of wrapped in one, like the Arnold.
That's a pump-up row? It's freaking huge.
It's like facility is just out of control. So right now we're going backstage. I'm on in like probably an hour and a half, 2 hours.
Okay.
And I'm going to drop my social media posts.
So right now? No one knows we're here.
I haven't told anybody that I'm here.
That's hilarious.
So I'm kind of excited just to... Hassan's upstairs too, and he hasn't told anybody either, so... Because I'm doing this for the thrill of it, killing it, never not chasing a million things I want. And I am only as young as the minute is full of it, getting pumped up on the little bright things I want. Oh,
Getting caught off for the trip though, isn't it?
Relax.
I fall apart with all my heart. You can watch from the window.
Just came off from pre-judge.
What a battle, eh?
Yeah, it's awesome.
It's still not over between the three of us, eh?
No, it's not.
They're gonna bring us back out. And we're gonna hit poses again.
Are they? You think?
Yeah. This is what I need, though.
Okay. No, we're good. Figure's not even on yet. They're taking a break.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for?
Dessert's like my favorite thing though.
What's in there?
I don't think that was spit. I think that was
cream.
I would spit.
That was hair.
Toblerone.
They're making fun of me.
Calls, and then we're gonna go pet some horsies. What are we doing?
Well, you'll be happy that I film everything to look back on this when you're like 50.
Yeah, nobody's like, so when you're gonna send it to me when Meg and I are broken up or.
We'll have to edit your.
Okay, we're off to. I don't really
Walmart.
We're going to three waterfalls.
Horses.
No, I'm kidding. I researched this golden circle, which is a bunch of different activities, like sightseeing things you can do in Iceland. So we're on a tour of it. We're all ready.
Had horses. I thought that was code for something.
Basically, this couple found this place and just dug out a house for themselves. They lived here? This.
Whoa, look at that.
What the heck is that? This is kind of really creepy. We just hiked up to this. But it doesn't really look that good on camera. There's the fam. There's the other fam. Hard to pick up. It's hard to pick up the mountains over there.
If I had to guess.
More mountains.
Give me a north. Like, I would say one direction.
More
I'd
mountains say one that there. Way.
Right there.
I'm Karen.
Where are you going, Megan?
So we're on a bit of a manhunt to find the Northern Lights. Blake went to sleep. Karen went to sleep. So it's me, my sister, my sister's boyfriend, and my dad. And it's gonna be tricky to find, apparently, according to the internet, but it's midnight. Let's see how we make out. Okay.
We got the six-pack bag?
Yeah, Meg's got it.
Yeah, I got it.
With someone's
hey, guys. This looks a lot like the Northern Lights awesome. We saw last night.
That's exactly sick. What I did. Right
like
there.
Right here.
Don't do this to me.
Aww. Why don't we cut the calendar off again? We took a picture.
This looks like the exact picture Dad.
Yeah, it does.
Last you fucking took that. You motherfuckers! I knew it.
We didn't see it.
You fucked me.
The
fact that I told her, I was like, oh, we have pictures and everything.
So in Iceland, there's like a thing for hot dogs. I don't know. Everyone says you gotta check out the hot dogs, and I love hot dogs secretly. And we just found the hot dog stand.
It's this thing right here.
We're in this village with like a little skating rink.
Thank you.
Got the famous hot dog stand. Got the biggest. Waffle. Yum.
So relaxed now.
I know.
It's so cool in here.
It's beautiful.